I'm teaching my little brother, like, Monopoly is just like real life. You have to use your active income, collecting 200 as you pass go, to create a passive income with cash producing assets, aka properties, hotels, and buildings, and that's how you win the game, bro.